Hi everyone, we have successfully made it to the airport. We check in, oh no, we like start boarding in half an hour and Joe's still not here. Shucks. Look, where is he? Yeah, nowhere to be found. Tiana has just arrived. She's just getting changed, just bristling up in the bathroom and I'm just waiting for the other person that I do YouTube with that's always liked.
So we're waiting around trying to find Joe and oh, look how he's fucking dressed. Really out here and oh my god.
Give it a fucking rest, you idiot.
So we're currently here at the airport. Tiana and Harlem over there. The weather here in Brisbane is absolutely shit, but that is fine. That is amazing. There's like this Airbus time that we needed our Arkia built in Brisbane. Now would be the perfect time. So Noah, come and do your thing. But anyways, I'm just having one of the worst Long Islands I've ever had made. And yeah, this bartender needs to be fired, but that's okay. We've already had enough issues for one day, so we're gonna let it slide. Currently people staring at me, but that's okay. That's okay. God is good and welcome to the vlog. Morning, we are here in Melbourne. We just woke up and we're going to brunch. Say hi guys.
Hi.
So we're just gonna illegally cross the road. What you get, girl?
Yeah.
That's right. So yummy.
Look at the Danish.
Stunning.
Can you get that?
What are those pants? Are you a crumpa? I got a cheesecake and a pie.
Yeah. Guys, so we haven't even gone to the cafe and pit stops.
Oh, this is a fancy ass banh mi. It's $14. This is only $5.
Everywhere we go, this is what he does.
Yeah.
Guys, do you think these two look like twins? Comment down below. Coffees in Melbourne are like top tier. I've never had a bad coffee down here.
We can go to the Emporium.
I feel like a vlogger.
You are.
Hi. No.
We've just finished breakfast. We are going. Not me vlogging in the alcohol store. We've just finished breakfast. We are going back to Joe's brother's to get changed and then we are going to a bottomless brunch at like a Spanish-y Mexican restaurant. But I think so. I'll vlog that, but we have to go. So, bye. Guys, I don't drink, so I don't know why we're
going to different alcohol stores.
Yeah.
We're just walking in the middle of the road.
How cool is the view from where we're staying?
Hi guys, welcome to...
Guys, so this is the bottomless brunch menu. Is that food? Yeah. Your food choice is 5 courses and then drinks.
Yeah, like
what is it?
Oh. I dare you to deep throat the corn. 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 Deep throat the corn.
Arriba, abajo, alicento, pimento.
Why is she so loud?
Come on.
Y'all got another flatus here, honey.
Drink number 5.
It's fucking
fabulous.
Wait, you know what
you...
So today for my husband's lunchbox, for him and his friends, I am making.
So good.
For those who don't know, I'm a songwriter, producer, and this morning when I woke up, God put a song in my heart that I want to share with you all. And so it goes to something like this. Gobble me, swallow me, drip down. Hi guys, so, bottomless brunch. Bottomless brunch is finished. I just have one criticism about Bodega. The ratio between guests and waitress is no. Because I need those drinks. Hey, the drinks need to come like bang, bang, bang. If you say bottomless and unlimited, it needs to be bottomless and unlimited. But anyways, praise the Lord, God is good.
Now we're going shopping because we need outfits for the union game that we're going.
Just look, it looks like China.
Yeah, we're in Chinatown, idiot.
This is happening since the coronavirus.
We're going shopping for outfits.
Wait, is this weird?
For the union game. And then, we're going shopping.
Joe, I will reward you with alcohol once you find your outfit.
Guys, do you know?
Do you know you're 10 decibels higher than you need to be? It's like taking a little kid to a candy store.
No, honestly.
Or a theme park.
Right, if they run me over, I'll do more damage to the car than they'll
Yeah.
He's about to. Yo, Joe, run. We're going to a union game. So we need to get waffles and then we need an outfit also for
Kmart.
And Joe is he's on another level. This is the first time I've catching a train. It's like a bus, but shorter. It's definitely like a really surreal experience. You should try it. So guys, we're back at Joe's brother's house. We're all having a few drinks and gonna get ready for the game. If you're at home, I hope you're having a really good night.
It's not that much money for a camera.
Forever bickering.
$6.50, Joe. Show me. Where's the receipt? It's in the bag.
Just going to a standard football game. We do not condone
the irresponsible use of alcohol consumption.
Yes.
I wanna know if you be my girl.
Guys, right, so it's still the same day. It's the evening now, and we are here at the Amy Park Melbourne game thing.
Amy Park.
Yeah, the Melbourne Storms. Oh no.
Rebels.
Melbourne Rebels game. And we're ready to cheer and have so much fun. So we're just waiting for the other Uber for the rest of our friends to get here, and we're gonna have so much fun. Hello.
If you know the rules of rugby union, please let me know, because I have absolutely no fucking idea how this all works. I'm used to like rugby league. Normally five tackles, they kick, whatever, you get tackled, the ball turns over. This shit, I feel like, has been going for longer than five tackles. They do scrums, and when they get tackled, it, like two people like shoot on top of the person that's been tackled. A ruck, I don't know, but I'll just stick to what I know, and that's league, so I'm just here to get drunk.
So guys, the game has finished. We're currently walking.
We lost by a lot.
But we're walking back to the apartment, so.
Have I ever told you how funny you are?
Have I told you how, yeah. Stop touching my fat! Your eyes are like, Harlem!
It's
red,
go.
Okay, hold on. Oi!
Hi guys, happy Sunday, happy Sabbath.
You don't even know what the Sabbath is, you liar!
Joe, you don't even know what competency is.
You don't know what Sabbath is.
Yes, I do. Holy Mary, Holy Grail, potato, potato. No. Anywho, so it's obviously the next morning.
You don't even know who Jesus is. You don't even know who his mother is. Or the donkey.
Anywho, hopefully we captured enough footage to put together for this vlog.
Shut up!
Ufa.
Guys, he is still drunk. Our flight just got delayed because of the Brisbane River by 2 hours, and I'm stuck with this.
Because of all the weather conditions in Brisbane, we're like, fuck, we might as well try and get home a little bit earlier so we can actually get home. And then we changed our flight, we missed a flight, the one that we ended up getting a ticket for got delayed for like 2-3 hours, so we're staying in Melbourne longer.
Hi guys, it is me, it is I, it is Harlito, your favourite, the one that actually gives good content and
Oh guys, look how Skucks Joe looks. Skucks Wedding, sponsored by Culture Kings.
Oh, my nephew's awake.
He's like, who is that? Joe, know what you look like?
That. Get a carrot? Calm down, make you take your time. Mado yebu to pase. Mado yebu to pase. My shawty, I've been waiting all night. I've been waiting
all night. Oh my god, okay. We're just gonna stop it there, re-record that. I'm ready for you. I'm
ready for you. So fire down. Fire. You can take the man out of the hood, but you can take the hood out of the man.
Yeah.
It's the bougiest fried chicken I've ever had. Fire down.
See your baby fire down.
Give your love to me.
You're
going to
be late
all
the one going, yeah.
I need to
win.
Actually,
don't know.
Next one?
You just get.
Guys, I think Joe's trying to impress me. Looking after
Melbourne. Melbourne went Queensland, Sydney, Queensland, Sydney.
Keep it up. Good job.
Thanks,
just a little review on that place that we went to for lunch.
Never again.
That was the most overpriced, terrible fried chicken I ever had. It was $25, hello.
Guys, my scrambled eggs had kale in it. Absolutely not.
Bitch used to eat kale before he met me.
So guys, it was lovely seeing the news. We'll touch back in with you guys when we go to the abattoir. Joe.
Yeah.
Jaw. Either you didn't mix that.
I didn't.
Hurry up and mix it. Remember that? Joe can make a concoction pretty effing strong, that's for sure. But yeah, we're gonna show you, I'm pretty sure where this place is. It's more like fancy, like Docklands, I'm pretty sure. We're gonna show, because Melbourne's, honestly, parts of Melbourne is really stunning, so.
Should we travel?
Absolutely not. Yeah, like I was saying before, I was really interrupted. We're gonna try and show you as much as Melbourne tonight, because I feel like when it's dark, the lights, the scenery, it's gonna look so good on camera, so. Yeah, come with us, get your drinks for prees, go pick out a nice outfit, go do your face or not, go brush your teeth, go scrub your mahis, and we'll see you later on. Cheers! Guys, look how stunning Melbourne is from their front door. Oh, 502. Coming, gorgeous! Yeah. Where do you think we're from? Like, where, what nationality would you pick for both of us?
Filipinos.
Oh, oh, bless. How do you say it? Mahalaga.
Salama po.
No.
No. No.
There's no,
no
Filipinos this big.
not Filipino.
No,
no, not Filipino. Filipino.
Okay.
No, I'm not.
Do you sleep with them?
Hey, no, I don't.
Second chance.
Yeah, second chance.
Third chance, the ride's free.
Colombian.
Colombian. Hola, mi amor.
I'm drunk.
You've only had two. I do get that I'm like Spanish or Colombian quite a bit. Like North, South American.
That's people telling me I look like Selena. Thank you so much.
Who tells you you look like Selena?
Everybody.
I'm a pro vero. Well, 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 we meet again.
Arlie and Melbourne.
Round two, we have a porn star. We have a Joe Martini, a porn star martini. And then Joe, what do you have?
Savion.
Cheers.
Because I'm French. Thank you so much.
Next episode. He's Caucasian, guys, absolutely not, but we'll entertain it for a couple free drinks, won't we?
Not me.
You.
You're the closest to his colour. Actually, you.
You're the reason why we got free drinks in the first place. Hey. Hey, Sal. We're currently vlogging our experience in Melbourne.
Well, welcome to Arbury.
Thank you. So where would you recommend us going after this?
I think you got to hit up the Fitzroy line.
What's like the demographic in Fitzroy?
Queer.
Queer.
Little.
That's them.
Fabulous.
Say less.
Oh, I'm so fucked here.
So guys, I am absolutely loving Alistair and Danny in Melbourne, and whenever I go out, this is one of my essentials. It's an Ely, also known as a fan, and you just go like this.
You got a tutorial?
Yeah, and so that's the tutorial. Do you want to be in our vlog? Okay, that's that's okay.
We've come to Katrini's after the wherever we were before in the name. We just need like a really good like pizza, pasta and sides, because the alcohol has just gone straight to our heads, and we just really need something like carb loaded,
you know,
straight from Italy. She's the drunkest. He's the drunkest. He's always drunk. He's been drunk every day, so he should be very used to it. We'll show you the guys the food when it comes out.
Thank you so much. We're so like tipsy at the moment.
Did you guys want share, please?
So guys, normally we would opt for like McDonald's Hungry Jack's in Brisbane, but bitch.
But when you're in Melbourne.
But when you're in Melbourne, you go for Oh, shut your face.
Hi guys, bit tipsy at the moment. Joe's just walking back to my brother's because he's such a gentleman.
Even though I have walked on my own, but anyways.
Yeah, but Joe, who's gonna fight you?
Then straight.
Exactly, I'll get jumped.
Check my criminal history.
Check my credentials.
Nah, though, jokes. There's nothing to be proud of.
What is the time? It's like.
I don't know, but you're in trouble. Harlem's in trouble.
It's quarter past 11.
Yeah, you're in
trouble.
Guys, so if you're from Melbourne, what's Hampton Park? Because we're about to go there in like 20 minutes and I have no idea what it is. We're going to a Siva, so I just don't even know what I'm about to get myself into. Baby, fire, they go. All the boys sit down, colo. And they want some poro, potom, potom, potom. She come the pium, 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 pium. Waka, waka, baby. Uru, uru, baby. Kona, kona. Hi guys, so you probably haven't seen us all dolled up like this in a long minute. We're actually, oh, I'm out for repeating because we're pretty much close for a 1 weekend Melbourne
trip. So we're actually heading to Hampton Park now, but listen, I am from the hood, but
we're
like,
going
I'm from
to
medium
Siva.
Hood, this is like 100% hood.
Oh,
but we're so excited. I'm so excited.
I've worn this outfit literally two previous times.
Okay guys, we had to alphabet repeat so many times because we weren't planning on being here for longer than we were expecting.
Oh, it's a wet. Right,
so are you coming to the Siva? Love it.
God, just kidding. So yeah, we're off to Hampton Park to go to a Siva and then we're going out after, but we're not going to bring our camera.
So we're going to use...
This. Where's the car? That's us, guys. We'll see you soon. Guys, so I've just found out that people don't actually call Joe Joe.
Shut up.
They call him Joel. Oh my god, so like we've spent some time with like his brother and like I was sitting there the other week and I was like sitting like literally like just observing the conversation and he kept referring to Joe as Jaw, like Jaw, what are you doing? Jaw, can you do this?
Only when
Jaw.
I'm in trouble.
And I was like, Jaw, how do you get Jaw from Joe? And then apparently his name is pronounced Jaw. So it's really hi Heffas, welcome back to the channel. It's Harlito and Jojo. You want a bamba?
You want a G with the big boys?
We're currently at the Siva.
guys, I don't know what happened last night. It was just a jungle. But yeah, this is a wrap for the Harlito and Jojo Melbourne vlog. It was meant to be a weekend, which turned into an extended week. But yeah, I'm sorry, I just feel so dead right now. I've just ordered some food. I'm actually staying for another week, lol. And Joe's heading back home tonight. But yeah, we hope you enjoyed the vlog. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And as always, Heffas, slay on and stay saucy. Joe's actually on the flight now, hence why he's not here wrapping this up. So safe flight, Jojo, you little gorge. I'm stunning. Boom.